tend to weave in a couple little secret pieces in there that not everyone's going to find out. But if that one customer finds that secret piece, you know, there's that intangible communication that happens between the creator and the solver, or the puzzle designer and the solver. You know, we've kind of shared some secret communication, and I find that tantalizing. Yeah. My name is Jason Robillard. I'm with Stumpcraft Puzzles, and I make deluxe wooden jigsaw puzzles. Puzzles. I find that they're a great way to engage with art. I love going to art museums, and one thing I find a shame is that you don't get to take the art home. And so puzzles are a way to bring the art home and engage with the art. It's a great way to get into a flow state, get away from social media, get away from your phone, your computers. Great way to spend time with family. It's a quiet activity. Everyone can participate at their own pace. There's a sense of discovery too with my puzzles, because everyone can find a very unique piece and point out that they found the cat or the dog. So it's a very engaging process. So there's the fact that they discover those pieces, but then you also get to put that piece in its place in the puzzle. Everyone can participate. So it's very egalitarian in that sense. You're away from the busyness of life, work. Yeah, it's just great quality family time. Those ideas for the puzzle pieces really are inspired by the art itself. So if I've got, for example, the Northern Lights puzzle, The Sky Was Beautiful on Fire, I knew when I saw it that I wanted to do a constellation themed puzzle. Elon Musk had just launched Spaceman into on its voyage towards Mars and beyond, and I thought, well, that's space themed, it's astrology, astronomy themed, why don't I put a Tesla Roadster into the puzzle as well, as a little marker of when the puzzle was designed. So I'm hoping to work on 8 new designs for this year. One of those is a collaborative puzzle with a local artist named Julie DeBauer. Found her on Instagram. That's one of the ways I find new artists that I can work with. And Julie has these really great dynamic skies that I thought would lend themselves well to a Badlands landscape. And so reached out to Julie, shared with her some of my HDR photography. And so she's working currently on finishing up a landscape of the Alberta Badlands. And what I'll be doing with that is, once she's done, I'll be weaving in dinosaur bones, dinosaur themed pieces into the jigsaw puzzle I'll be designing. Oftentimes I'll get repeat customers telling me, you know, oh, last year I bought this as a gift, and I was told it was the best gift I've ever given. Or oftentimes I'll get people who say, this is the best gift I've ever received. Those types of reactions are always very heartwarming. Yeah, it is definitely a high when you get repeat customers coming by and saying, I loved your puzzle, I'm buying another one. I've had people come by and, you know, within a couple hours come back and buy a second puzzle. Provides an amazing amount of vindication and really reinforces that I'm doing the right thing, that I'm providing good product for people, and it's great to see that people are enjoying it.